Meet Chomper Chums, the plush alligator. All the cool kids call him Gary Gator. He was born down in the swamps at Manhattan Toy Company. He is getting a little bored and is looking for a new place to call home. Since many of his friends are moving out, he thinks it's time he takes that giant step and finds a new place to hang out and go on some new adventures. A few things you will want to know about Gary. He is an alligator. Even though you may have heard that gators can be mean, not Gary. He doesn't have a mean bone in his body. Actually, he doesn't really have any bones. He's just a plush alligator, but don't tell him. This cute gator is also a hand puppet. He does have some really big teeth, but he just shows them off with his toothy smile. He is green with little bumps. He also has lighter green scutes. Those are the little bumps on a gator's back. You know what they say, it's not easy being green. Yet this stuffed gator doesn't seem to have any problems making friends. His eyes are pretty big and they sit right on top of his head. Oh, and his head is about as big as his body. His mouth moves, so with a little bit of help from you, he can tell some pretty crazy critter stories. This plush alligator puppet is about 8 inches high, and like we said, his mouth is about 8 inches long. Come check out Gary. He might be a great addition to your puppet family. Just visit fuzzywuzzyanipals.com to find Gary, some of his other swampy friends, and some not-so-swampy stuffed animals, too.